Welcome to Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2003. We've got a revolutionary new real-time analog swing, and we want to make sure that you get the hang of it before we turn you loose on the links. Check out Tiger as he rips one right down the middle with a nice straight drive, and pay close attention to his transition between the backswing and the downswing. The timing is crucial. Now you try it. Keep it in the fairway and hit it more than 260 yards to move on to your next challenge. Nice going. Getting up and down is one of the keys to low scoring. Here, Tiger has chosen his sand wedge from about 30 yards and is going with an approach shot to get it to the green. You can zoom to your target with the press of a button to check it out before you make your shot. Tiger's pretty good, but with some practice you can be too. Knock an approach onto the green and you'll advance to the next skill. That'll do it. Sometimes you have an obstacle between yourself and the flag, and you need to hit the ball high to clear it. Tiger chooses his flop shot for these situations, and you should too. Choose what club to hit based on your distance to the hole. A lob wedge would work nicely from this position. Now you try. Take a nice full swing and watch it drop out of the sky and land like an old dog curling up by the fire. Hit one close to the pin. When you're in the trees, you have to keep it low in order to advance the ball towards the green. As Tiger will tell you, your punch shot is just the trick for this shot, and typically your low and mid-irons will work best. You're up. Don't think you have to fly it all the way to the target. Sometimes the best play is to try to roll it up to the front of the green. Knock it on the putting surface and you can move on. It's easy to grip it and rip it full bore, but sometimes Tiger finds himself between clubs and he has to take something off a shot. Tiger can hit his lob wedge 100 yards with a full swing, so he shortens his backswing when he has to hit it shorter. To ease off on the power using your full shot, try taking the club back slowly and then push forward once you've reached the desired height on your backswing. If you can hit a shot on the green from this distance, I'll bet you'll never find yourself in a spot you can't handle. Well, not quite. Put it on the dance floor now. Very nice. Just like the pros. Of course, all those shots are important, but you can't be successful if you can't put it into the hole. Tiger's one of the best putters in the world, but only because he practices all the time and he can really read the greens. Now it's your turn. See that line on the green? That shows you where the putt would break if you were to aim it right at the hole. Move your aiming target left, right, up or down to pick the right spot to aim for, and let your putter do the rest. We've given you another hint to help you find your way to the hole. Press the button and we'll show you the path straight to the cup. Use the zoom feature to help you pick your target. The zoom to target button will zoom you straight ahead to your marker. The putting stroke is a little different from your full swing. Your distance is determined by where you put your aiming marker. All you need to do is take a full swing. This putt looks pretty straight, but it's a little uphill. Move the aiming marker beyond the hole and give it another try. I'm sure you've noticed that when you move your target, your break line disappears. If you ever need to see that little line again, just press the target reset button. We've given you another hint to help you find your way to the hole. Press the button and we'll show you the path straight to the cup. Nice job, but to be successful in this game, you'll have to do more than just hit the ball straight. Watch what Tiger does to draw the ball right to left. The action is a smooth pull backwards and to the left. Now it's your turn. Aim to the right, then hit a nice draw shot back to the fairway. The optimum action is to push it at the exact opposite angle that you pulled it back, as if drawing a straight line with the controls. I think you're getting the hang of it, but all tour pros can work the ball left to right. The execution of the fade shot is just the opposite of the draw. The sharper the angle, the sharper the fade. Give it a try. Aim to the left and bring it back to the fairway with a nice fade and you'll move on. Just in case you didn't think you could hit the ball far enough, we've given you a little help. A few taps of the power boost during your backswing, and you could be blasting them out there in no time. But it's not easy. Give it a try. Tap the power button as many times as you can before Tiger reaches the top of his swing, but don't forget to hit it straight. Bomb the ball over 275 yards and you're king of the swing. Want to make the ball dance on the green just like the pros? You can get a bit more action on the ball using your spin control. Tap the spin button and steer the ball in the direction you want the spin to go. The more times you tap, the more spin you'd get. Give it a go. Make sure you don't spin it in the wrong direction. Spin one on the green and you're all done. Check out that ball dancing on the green. Congratulations, you've learned the swing and earned your tour card. Now you're ready to play with the pros.
The third hole plays shorter than the yardage due to the drop in elevation, but any headwind will negate that advantage. If you go over the green, you're dead. The canyon is out of play.
This is right on it.
Can you believe it?
The 17th at Pebble Beach has been the site of some of the most amazing shots in championship golf. When it's your turn to try this masterpiece, be sure to check the pin and the wind conditions. These two factors will determine your choice of club, and be mindful of the ocean to the left. It's the largest lateral water hazard in the world.
Going to like the result here. Come on.
The 12th is a difficult par 3, with water guarding the entire right side and sand bunkers to the left and behind. The green is long and narrow, with a 2-club difference between front and back pin location.
Should have a good chance from there.